An advantage of running databases on Microsoft Azure is being able to dynamically manage them to adapt to changing workload demands. For example, here the resource utilization graph shows that my database has consumed more than 50% of the available DTUs for my pricing tier. To scale a database up or down, I can simply select one of the other available pricing tiers. Scaling from S0 to S2 increases the available database throughput units, or DTUs, from 10 to 50, which is a fivefold increase in performance. DTUs are based on a simple blended measure of CPU, memory, reads, and writes, and they provide a convenient means of describing the relative performance. This change of database performance is transparent to your app and only takes a few minutes. Now the resource utilization graph shows that my database has consumed around 10% of the available DTUs running the same load. Because billing is hourly, this brings a whole new level to the pay-as-you-go model. So, in a matter of seconds, we were able to tailor our database performance to match workload demand. This helps ensure that your database's maximize business value and gets you back to development.